And the Indian government has said that it can't bring back the Indian national standard in Bangladesh or any other country during the ongoing lockdown, responding to a plea pertaining to Indian citizens stranded in Bangladesh amid the current crisis of COVID-19. The Indian Ministry of External Affairs told Delhi's High Court that at the moment, the MEA is providing all possible help to each and every Indian national in different countries. However, the evacuation is not possible till the lockdown is over. The petitioner had also sought the appointment of nodal officers in the Indian embassies who could be reached during the global health emergency. The petition had said that there were around 580 students stranded in Bangladesh. So far, 15 Indian citizens have died outside India, with six in...
I quarantined myself even before the contact ban was imposed on us.